Oh, you did do
everything first? 20 March 2017.
Okay, okay, here, come. Okay, this guinea pig, how old is it? Male or female?
No idea. Under my custody for 2 days only. Yes, he'll be back tomorrow.
Okay, it's under you for 2 days. And it's not eating and drinking?
For today lah. Yesterday,
okay, let me weigh it first, yeah. Okay. Weigh it first, huh? Let's see, this is called this unknown name lah. 30 grams. 730 grams. The age, you don't know?
No idea.
Put it in. He didn't tell you ah?
Ah, he didn't tell me. You mean they respond to name, they don't, right?
No, the age.
Oh.
The age, he doesn't tell you ah?
Ah.
Let me check whether it's male or female. Let me check first.
Oh, that's interesting.
Let's check below. Hold the leg first.
What happened to the paws ah?
Wait, wait, let's check female. Yeah. Nothing here, right? Female.
Female?
Normally, male, male, you have the male organ. I think it's quite dirty, you didn't wash. Is he staying alone or staying with another guinea pig?
Which another guinea pig?
The other one is male or female?
No idea.
But this is a female and then quite close to each other, the organs. Seems to have some, has he given birth before?
Maybe.
The nipples seem to be quite big.
Oh.
The nipples quite big. You mean is the other fellow is a male or not?
Ah, no idea then.
This one is something wrong at the toe. This one is an infected joint. When was that?
No idea. For 2 days custody. He'll be back tomorrow to bring them back.
And this one is also back. It's two other.
This
is normal. This is normal. Yeah, it's something that the bacteria infection goes into the bloodstream.
Okay.
You don't know when. Is it another joint? See, redness. It's an infection. This one quite long already. Yeah, this one quite long already.
Oh.
Black already. But okay. This one is a swelling, so this one could be the joint. Yeah, there's a painful that is. This is screen. So there's pus here. So this one, the best is. Wait for it. I mean, normally I cut it open and release the pus. Okay, so that is one possibility. Now let's check the edge.
Check from here.
See the teeth, no?
Oh.
If the teeth is very white, that means it's young. This is not white, this is a bit yellowish. White means pure white, snow white. Snow white is young, but this is not old. It's not old, it's probably 3. Then they pass tooth and urine?
No idea there.
Did you see in the cage? They live together?
Yeah, they live together.
Okay, I don't mean a population. He's not happy. There's some pain in the abdomen. There's some pain here. There's some pain here. Let me check the heart and lung. No abdominal pain. Check the heart. Any sneezing? Sneezing. Anything?
No idea. I'll bring him here because my granny is looking after him for 2 days.
What she say? Not eating, that's all.
Ah, not eating. No.
1 day, right?
Because yesterday was quite eat a lot. Then today, like, no appetite. But the other fella was eating like no one business.
They live together all the time?
Ah, together all the time. That's why I suspect the other one should bring here also, right? In case the infection. You know, you fight each other.
There's some pain in the lungs.
Oh.
Did the fella jump on him?
No, I don't think
so. Did this fella fall down?
Fall down, definitely no. Previously, I don't know because...
Painful. So there's some pain in the chest area.
Okay.
And of course the pain in this... right fall joint.
Okay.
Because you press, it's a reaction. Yeah. Where you press, it's only no reaction. Also, got some reaction. But not so bad. Normally, there should be no reaction there. So, the two front one may be painful. This is okay. Try again. Okay, relax. Joint infection is quite common, especially when there's a swelling. Only the need to give antibiotics, right?
Was it due to, due to what?
It spread from the bloodstream. Or from the floor, like in this case from the floor.
Okay, but can this spread to the other fellow?
Oh, this is bad. This is bad. This is bad. This is not so bad.
No, I mean, can this spread to the other fellow that's living together?
No.
No, right?
No, okay. If the other fellow is healthy, strong.
You think like no business today?
Did the fellow bully?
But that was a bigger one than this.
They bullied, jump under. Trying to mate with her. No, but this fellow is a female, you see.
These 2 days, no lah.
You don't know, you don't sleep 24 hours with them.
No.
Painful also, the ears.
So it's quite dirty lah, in other words.
Yeah, but normally owners don't clean the ears.
Oh.
Painful.
Let me just check with the scope. You can see or not?
You can see? You can run around?
Ah.
You can see, right?
In the cage.
No, I can manage. You can run around, right? It's still,
still active? In my house, they actually put together the cage.
Is it still active, this one?
The thief, meaning?
Running around.
In the cage, ah? 2 days with us, I don't think I can monitor much more. But the other fella seems to be eating
more. Painful, his ears is painful, dirty. This side also. This side for boomer, they don't... Many owners don't clean the guinea pig's ears, many owners.
Oh.
We're gonna take a temperature the last thing. So when they're painful, they won't eat because it's painful.
Okay. The other fella,
I think the other fella jumped on her because it's quite possible. The other fella is quite big, right?
Oh, bigger than this.
Bigger could be a male. Male would, male would jump on the female. Not crying, so. Any stools or not? Do you know?
Uh-huh.
Any stools?
Two of them together, no idea whose stool is it.
Don't know,
Have on the pail.
Have tools, Wait. So I don't think it's painful.
Man.
Okay, finish. So pain in the chest area and in the toes, in the front toes.
The nose
is infection. And this one could be traumatic injury.
Oh,
that's what happened is the male always want to grip.
Oh, okay.
Climb and try to mate.
So, in the meantime, separate them together. Don't put them together, right? Separate them.
Right. And then, when they come back tomorrow?
Tomorrow.
I didn't give antibiotics and then good luck to him.
Injection or?
I give one injection. Then, when is he coming back?
Tomorrow night.
If not, then you put it here one day.
Okay.
And then we give him an oral one.
Okay.
And then we see what he's eating. And then tomorrow night, he come back, then he take back.
Okay, no problem.
Well, because
I think
the pain here is very bad, the pain.
You feel better care.